Are you trying to lose weight? There are many things that help weight loss besides a fad diet and exercising once in a while. It needs proper planning and a lot of determination. Here are a few easy steps to help you lose weight. 1. Start your day with lemon water. Lemon water is an excellent drink for weight loss. Lemon juice helps your body get the nutrients it needs to burn fat into energy and stop weight gain. Make sure to keep drinking lemon juice even after you lose weight, to keep your new weight. 2. Take apple cider vinegar. Because apple cider vinegar has acetic acid, it's good for losing weight. Acetic acid stops body fat from building up. Apple cider vinegar also helps your body take in nutrients from the food you eat, treats digestive issues, and fights infections. 3. Replace your regular tea, coffee with green tea. Another good idea for weight loss is to drink green tea. It has a big range of antioxidants that help the body break down foods and help in losing weight. The catechins in green tea are very good for burning fat, because they free fat from fat cells. They also fight free radicals and stop diseases. Switch your regular cup of tea or coffee with a cup of organic green tea. You can drink 3 to 4 cups of green tea a day. 4. Exercise. If you really want to lose weight in a healthy way, there's no way to escape from regular exercise and activity. Doing a mix of mild and hard physical activity will help you lose weight and control your weight. Also, exercise helps lessen stress and raise your energy, mood, and sleep quality. It lowers the risk of chronic diseases like type 2 diabetes, heart disease, strokes, and some cancers. It's best to set a certain time slot in your day for your exercise routine, so that you do not skip it because of the excuse that you don't have enough time. 5. Eat a healthy diet. A healthy and low-calorie diet is a very important part of a good weight loss plan. Make sure to include fresh fruits, vegetables, and whole grains in your diet, instead of filling up on junk foods. Stay away from fried and fatty foods. Also, don't take in too much sugar and salt. Look for healthier forms of your favorite foods. For example, eat homemade air-popped popcorn instead of high-calorie, oil-popped popcorn. Don't eat things made with white flour like white bread, cookies, muffins, pizzas, hot dogs, burgers, pasta, and other foods like that. Choose whole grain and healthier forms of these foods. Their labels should say 100% whole grain, not just made with whole grains or multigrain. Eat more fiber and proteins, but less carbohydrates. Proteins will help you feel full for longer and lessen cravings. Set aside one day a week for a cheat meal. Remember, it's important not to eat too much. To get the most out of your cheat meal, eat it slowly and try to avoid disturbances while eating. Choose fresh fruit juice, instead of packaged fruit juices, which are full of sugar and preservatives. Use virgin coconut oil in your diet. It is easy to digest, good for your health, and also helps your body break down materials faster. Eat smaller meals, more often. 6. Drink plenty of water. Drink a lot of water throughout the day to help your body wash out toxins. It is suggested to drink 8 to 10 glasses of fluids a day. Besides helping to clean out toxins, it makes the body burn fat faster. Also, eat more fruits and vegetables that are full of water. 7. Get proper sleep. Getting proper sleep and relaxation is also very important for weight loss. In fact, not getting enough quality sleep affects your hunger and fullness hormones, negatively changes the way your body breaks down materials, and changes the way your genetics impact your body mass index, BMI. A lack of sleep makes you snack more late at night, makes you crave comfort foods, and leaves you too tired for regular physical exercise. Lack of sleep can also stop weight loss efforts from working. Make sure to get 6 to 8 hours of sleep every night. Please like, share, subscribe. Ready to let go, hit a side if you ever